You just woke up? No, God. I thought you already went to sleep earlier. You going back over to sleep then? I saw Cutter Boy live earlier. CB, Cutter Boy. I saw him live on YouTube. That's nice. Thank you. Yes. Streaming Legend of Dragoon. I haven't played it for a while, so I've played for a little bit. Bring in a fire war against Ishin. I would have to wait till I get to that then, so be back. Who's that? Is that an eruption of the volcano? No, it's not. He's a firebird and his bad time is showing up now. He still has to deal with the dragon. Can we just let go? It's up to him. Like a dragon. Well, I can't say until I hear it, so. Like I said, I need to hear it before I start judging. Start begging for more storage space. Damn thing.
Thank you.
bad. Can't be worse than drinking alcohol. See, I'm beating like a dragon fully yet. You haven't beat like a dragon yet. Yeah, what else would I be talking about? No, I'm not talking about Ishin. The one that you're talking about the entire time. Chapters that have 13, something like that. That's about 13 chapters, right? Just grinding a little bit of stats. Okay. Long. Nearly a week. Leveling up doesn't bother me too much anyway, so. Should call it something else in stealth mode. I'll be laughing if it's called, I'll be laughing if it's called drunk mode. Who are you talking about? Yeah, I did, talking to myself. Magic explosion. Hello, Dave. How's it going? Doing good. Just grinding. Oh, look, I'm facing two operations. I didn't know operation was in this game. You got drunk one, drunk two. Must be a clone in one of his troll accounts. That's what happens when, yeah. Yes, it is. Wait, look, you every game that you play is gonna be grinding, so. No, it's just not really. It just makes you better. No, that's all right. Just makes you a little better, in my personal opinion. Because sometimes you don't even get, and you get a stronger boss or anything like that. Stronger battles. Oh, you little bastard! And you have to grind just to fucking level it up. Yeah, I'm not keen on that kind of grinding. It's different for other reasons, but you need a Poke Pass. So press Poke Start. There you go. Now you can begin your journey. She's on a Pokemon journey. If you got other people, like other streamers, you can do it on there as well. Any other streams. Yeah, me too. There you go, you got a Pokemon. I did on my first catch too. I've caught about four in a row. I've got about 33 Pokemons. Taking the boss fight. Don't go near it. I feel something strong. Listen to Shine, this Virage is still alive. Virage? You don't know about it? Okay, I'll explain it to you. You know about the dragon campaign, right? Kato, I choose you. Oh no, it hurts himself in confusion. Herself. Listen to this. Kato, I choose you. Oh no, it hurt himself in confusion. Self harm type Pokemon are bad. I thought the dragon campaign was over 11,000 years old. How can it still be alive? Why I keep getting myself in confusion? Oh, let's run. No, you gotta fight it, I'm afraid. It looks like the thingy from Wild Force. It reminds me of the character from thingy from Wild Force for some strange reason. Takes two fucking hits. Takes two healths away. There's actually two bosses in here. There's a flying thing. That's a boss. This is like a semi-boss. It does have a health. I'll show you in a second. It's not really visible to show what health it has, but it indicates what it has left. Like if it shows yellow, that means it's halfway. When it shows yellow on the top of its head, that means it's halfway dead. Hello, Dad. I mean, Cad. How's it going? Yeah. Yeah, like that. Like, it means it's low on health. Oops. How's it going? There you go. Dead. Well, fucking seriously. Oh my god. Yeah. Yeah. We don't know why he tried to grab her, because she's a dragon. She has a crystal. I guess I was wrong, you know. And she tried to connect with it as well. So. I only got to this halfway through this too. So. Come on, get it, bro. I'm gonna crack out, brother. I got to the I think the first time where I recruited Congo. I think that's on this too, I think. Yeah, Congo. I recruited him on your side. And that was when I was on PS1, but when I played it on the emulator version, it crashed on fucking the boat pit. Yeah, I know, I played with him for a little short period of time. Congo's hot. Congo's a beast if you do him on your side. He's a fucking beast. He's like one of the favorites. Oh, so we haven't finished this one. Got it. I've beaten before, so I know what's going on. So I beat this one. But this is the first time on a PlayStation 4, so. Oh, it's the salesman. I wonder when this world would come back. I was waiting for it to come back. I wanted it to come back. There was no game my brother used to love before he passed away many years ago. He played Kadelka. I can't thank you enough, but please at least take this. Oh, we can't accept such an expensive item. After you folks saved my life, I feel bad if you folks don't take it. Take it. Everyone's decided it's hard to take it back. It's a man Duncan. Too big for following. Yeah. Amdar is the Lohan. I was told I could find a burning gem around here, so I came and looked what happened to me. By the way, I'm a antique dealer. If you happen to be in Lohan, why don't you drop by later? He is funny. How many players? I think it was about six, I think. As I know, six. You could play Lavitz. I'm not going to spoil that. About six or seven, I think. But you could only use six. There's a reason for that. But I don't know about a nan. You'll see soon. Another boss fight, by the way. Not really. Doesn't bother me. Nine playable at almost seven on team at time. The timing on this game is pretty annoying too. I don't like this camera angle. You'll be able to you can change it once you get it more than enough characters on your team. I'm kind of cheating doing this bit. I'm kind of cheating. The good thing about guiding on this is it comes in handy. Heals your characters up. I'm kind of cheating. Mostly story stuff. The gameplay is pretty great, in my opinion. When you can't beat a boss, that's how I would do it. Like, you can't beat a certain boss, you grind. There we go. Boss beat. I usually grind to level up, unlock additional. I only grind in one location, spawn are not very random. It's like a quick time thing. Like what I do. Like push X and circle to block. It stops the blocking issues. Additional means of attacking in a game, the combo of attacks, yeah, basically. Well, if the game crashes, it might be Kratos. Dragon's Nest. I will say this though, since I beat this one, I can say something because I know what happens. I did miss that character though. Guys, don't you feel something? This forest is contaminated by the dragon's poison. I see, that's why the Sandaro don't have a defense in this forest. Be back in a minute. A normal person cannot be exposed to this poison for a long time. It's a natural defense. Oh man. What's wrong? I feel a little dizzy, that's all. I guess it's hard for a woman. Oh, I am a woman too. You are special. Special, huh? Fine. I don't honor a woman's ways. I don't mean to do it. Oh no. I'm okay. See, well, it's fine too. But I'm sorry, I need to go back slow. Shanna! I've played this game quite a bit, I believe we were. For completions, I have at least a document memory on only the time dust, Stardust location. And besides, I don't got used to the in this place. Man, can you go with us? Sure. If I fall down there, yeah, would you be no mean to come with me? Indeed, we can say the war is in our hands because the Kaiser couldn't make a move. Shanna, please don't leave us like that. We don't know what awaits us. Sorry. Now let's move on. Moon, shut up. They are playing brothers and sisters. Yep, they are always like that. Yeah, I'm trying to be sensible here. You bring a bottle into it. It's been pretty fun in Penguin stream. We usually have a lot of laughs in this stream. Especially when you're playing crowd control trying to kill his ass off. And you're killing other people and shiz. Yes, I think I'm fine. Oh, it's just bad. Well, at least we don't need to look for what convinces you have is at least because you are a dragon. I guess. Guys, look at this. Healing. Is there still pure water left in this forest? At least the entire forest is not spoiled. Let's go. If we defeat the monster, the forest will be saved. Appears. I already caught that bat before. I've still got that bat. You're already trying to win a war anyway, Moon. Why obsessed with bi? You really are bi? No, I'm asking a question. I saw a cat. I guess I can't answer the questions now, right? Okay, I see how it is. Okay, yep, Moon's bi. Well, don't try and read my mind, because you don't know shit. Well, obviously he can't read mine, so... good for you. You don't even know what I'm saying, so... what? You don't know what I'm talking about. I have to go through next areas anyway to beat the fucking game, you idiot. Are you stupid? I predict that you're gonna get beaten by Majima. I know I'm correct because I can read your mind. Not one with a big, not one with a cup of tea. There's no pot blood in it. That's all I'm saying, there's no pot blood in your cup of tea, Dave. That'll spoil it. Majimoon is the new Batmoon, or both exist? They don't exist. It's in his fantasy land. Who is this? Is that you, Lavitz? It's so ironic to find you venturing here. Are you Greedon? You know him? I will never forget him. He used to be the head of the second knighthood of Brazil, Greyhound. Batmoon sounds cool, though Majimoon's not that. Pokemon. That's a good one for that. Pokemon. The man who used to be my father's best man. Welcome, Lavitz. You have become a knight, fulfilling the wishes of your late father. Don't you ever mention my father's name. Are you still carrying that grudge after more than a dozen years for my betrayal of your father? That's not all. You betrayed King Albert. You betrayed every single person I know. Yeah, because Moon shit, by the way, dude. Is that the wrath of the patriotic knight or the man full of vengeance? Both. Graham, now get to avenge my father, who trusted you and died in vain. Get revenge, try it, and see if you can truly best me and my newly obtained power. Emerge the power of the dragon. You are Dragoon? It shouldn't be a surprise, only dragons manipulate dragons behind a dragon there. Should be. Behind you. This is the power I obtained. Obtaining that power is not an easy matter. Where did you get a dragon spirit. Just admit that you're shit. I'm amazed there is someone in Brazil who knows that this. Fine. You two will know. Before you die. His Majesty Duel got all his power from intelligence from Emperor Diaz. Is this some kind of dream? Emperor Diaz died almost 11,000 years ago with the same name of the whole Imperial Goliano. Is this a dream now? Can you explain what you are about to see? By the way, hi Sherry. Is this a dream? Oh. Come, I will give you a chance to avenge your father. If you have the courage to fight against the legendary dragon. Your boyfriend. You do think about him a lot. Yay, he did. Day. It plays with a tiny whiteies. That was definitely Red Moon's house. Fire, what's going on? Everyone's coming up today showing support of my stream. Oh shit, you redeemed the raid. Why'd you want to Red Moon's butthole? You firstly get to see my dragon's move. Demon Dimension. That old Red Moon's butthole. Moon, I mean. It usually doesn't last too long. But it's good to have people around. See you later. That's usually the case, dude. It's more like it usually leaves crumb stains. Crummy moon. Try not to drink yourself to death. No. I had moon in my ear. He's having sex with Patrick. I was leaving a party chat. I'm using PS4, so. He's on the roll.
Yes. Burning rush.
Have fun on your sex relationship, Moon. That's not the other thing I don't want to listen to. Yeah, this can be a bit of an annoying boss fight, but if you know how to beat it, you should be good. Well, you'll be having sex, okay. There you go, he's dead. I got a D. Oosh. Thank you. Good game. Damn right. Oh, survey strain. My efforts were to no avail. I even used betrayal to attain this power. Why do you betray my father? You will not like this. Maybe. Nobody could be stronger than your father. That was the only thing I could ever conquer. I had admiration for him as a mate and as a friend, but the time goes by and it turned into this feeling. This fear from realizing the limits of your ability, this fear that goes nowhere. The only thing you can do is curse yourself for weakness. But you couldn't overcome your fear by defecting to duel. You need to overcome my father. There was an alternative. If only I could obtain a new power, I could be equal to or surpass him. That was the dragon spirit I got from his majesty duel. Lavis, live strong. Now can go to be with Savvy. He is lucky to be dead now. Grief for power eventually conquers you, and leash power generates only sorrow. He should have known that. He was lucky to die now and avoid even more sorrow. Such a coincidence, it can't be, or is this fate? Perhaps maybe you are too apt. That is right, the dragon spirit of the Jade Dragon recognize you as elite next master. I am a dragoon, I deserve to rule dragons. Not only do you deserve it, but you have an obligation to set your fate as a dragoon, don't you? Yep, he is. He is a dragoon. I thought the green light was the west.
Oh my god.
It was Greyhound left for me, I understand. I accept it. The fate of the dragon. I will use his power for justice. Like that and Rose. Use for justice, huh? Dragon spirit of the Jade Dragon. Good for you, Lavitz. Ah. Shanna. I can't breathe. Too much poison. We can't make it over the village of Kai and Shanna. Then we have to go to Lohan. Lohan? That commercial town? Yes, that's it. I heard there is a great doctor there. Hurry. The thing is that I'm disappointed at what happens to certain things in this game. Cheers, Bo. It is going on my YouTube channel, so other people can see it. Which certain things. I can't really say, because if people haven't seen it, it'll spoil the game for people, you know what I'm saying? So, no offense, of course, but I don't want to spoil it. Every game is not perfect. I think it's after that. Yeah, it's after that, Helena. I know it doesn't bother you, but I'm thinking of the people it might bother the people that hasn't played it. That it's going on my YouTube channel too, so. Yeah, but I don't stream on YouTube anymore. I stopped doing that, especially this game. I don't stream games on YouTube now. I'm a Twitch streamer now. A full-time almost getting there. Twitch is better than YouTube, I'm sorry Jay, but too much toxicity around YouTube. I don't understand these rumors about Twitch is dying. I don't think it's dying. I don't think it's dying either, I don't believe he's dying at all. It is completely still alive. Here's Lohan. Now I can start buying shiz. What a crowd. And we are in the middle of a war. Oh, you know who. I stream when I can, but YouTube are putting some extra features on website, but I still think Twitch is going great. I use another stream, and I saw it with my own eyes. I have never seen such symptoms. There is nothing wrong with the body, at least that's how it seems, but her consciousness has closed inward after she arrived here. It seems the mind is poisoned, not the body. I don't think the clinic can help her. I'm sorry, but in this condition it could be a week if she is lucky. Can't you do something? I'll do anything I can. What is such a cute girl doing with a legendary monster? She fought against it, saved the country. Think hard, is there anything you can do? Hold on. There's still one game I streamed here on Twitch not too long ago. I'm going to start over and premiere on YouTube. Three stream channels plus yours and YouTube when you have here on Twitch. Although I hate YouTube mostly because of kind of in the game. If we can get some Dragoon planets, she may survive. Really? I read it in the secret heirloom book. The problem is there's a dragon plant exists only in legends. I cannot say for sure if it actually really exists. Even so, we cannot wait like this. Do nothing. Let's go for the dragony plant. On our own, we at least might be able to find something in this town. Yikes. The reason why I never transferred from Twitch to YouTube because the game had a lot of copyright music in it. Yeah. Lohan is a commercial town where everybody is welcome. There should be some information. Yeah. Although it's a temporary, I will try to stanch the poisoning. I am not calling the best doctor inside for nothing. I will rise to the occasion. Comment of yours. You gotta be fucking kidding me. Is this a scam? I've been scammed on this game. I got a guess, yeah, it's come from that comment on the mine. I don't think your friends were. They're just acquaintances. I'm talking about the game, Bio. I'm getting scammed. Stuff here I need to grab. I think I'm done for the day actually. I'm gonna raid this guy. I'm done for the day anyway, so saved. so I'll catch you all soon anyway. So take care everybody and have a good day. Ciao. Who threw you out, dude?
Can anyone else hear?